Let me to that machine. So, the minute goes on now, something's doing this stuff. I can't aim, Professor, or you'll get punched.
Sound is all around us, everywhere. It beats at our eardrums until much of the time we're hardly conscious of it. But on this particular Saturday morning, Jimmy Foster suddenly became very conscious of it. Along with the sound. The scrap of wood showed him that when the bell sounds, it does vibrate.
Try this, Jimmy.
But it's not all by any means.
My job, find out who.
We'll be right back. Thank you.